In this location right here, you'll see when Bruce Dern leaves the restaurant, which is based on a 50s style restaurant in Los Angeles, is really right behind us, and it's Little Gem's Diner.